Bubba Crosby was a high school star at baseball powerhouse Bel Air High School, where he won the Texas 5A state championship. Turning down scholarship offers from the University of Texas and Texas A&M, Bubba took the road less traveled and signed with Wayne Graham's upstart Rice Owls, and that has made all the difference. His 1996 and 1997 Owls were Rice Trailblazers. In 1996, Bubba and his teammates led the Young Owls to the Southwest Conference Tournament Championship in the last year of the Southwest Conference. In 1997, he led the Owls to their first ever conference championship, beginning a streak that continues today at 19 straight. With teammates Lance Berkman and Matt Anderson, the Rice Owls advanced to the College World Series for the first time in 1997, setting a tradition that includes a national championship. Bubba Crosby was a three-time All-Conference outfielder, and he was honored as an All-American in 1997 and 1998. For the baseball statisticians out there, Bubba Crosby ranks second all-time only to teammate Lance Berkman in career RBIs with 234, home runs with 59, slugging percentage at 737, and total bases 499. Bubba is the all-time Rice leader with 20 career triples. And in 1998, he had a 30-game hitting streak that still stands as the longest in Rice history. Crosby was selected in the first round of the 1998 Major League Baseball draft with a 23rd overall pick by the Los Angeles Dodgers. Crosby went on to play at the Major League level for the Dodgers in 2003 and for the New York Yankees from 2004 to 2006 before retiring due to an injury.
I'd say that fastball above the belt and in a little bit.
He tomahawks that one deep to right center field, getting chased by Bubba Crosby on the run. He reaches up and makes the play. Bangs into the wall and holds on. Pretty play by Bubba Crosby. In the spring, Takato gave up 13 hits in 8 innings, 9 games, 0-1, 6.75. That one's hit deep to right field, going back Ordonez, on the track, at the wall, see ya! A 2-run home run for Bubba Crosby. That is his first big league home run, and the Yankees now trail 9-3. He's probably floating around the base paths.
An extraordinary baseball player, a two-time All-American who helped build the winning tradition of Rice baseball, he made all the difference. Please welcome Hall of Fame inductee, Richard Bubba Crosby.